Here at home, most Northeast Wisconsin counties right now are reporting a shrinking number of hospitalizations due to COVID, but Brown and Door counties are still at a medium level for community spread. The DHS today reported nearly 1,000 new COVID-19 cases.